What is up guys, it's Hanky here, and I am back with another squad builder. This time it's actually a more of an exciting squad builder. I uploaded my video Tuesday or Monday, the name Arthur squad builder, and it did okay, you know, quite a few people liked it. So I thought I would do another one with the MLS All-Stars coming out. Now you've seen the squad on the screen already, but I'll quickly run through it anyway. So in goal we've got Casillas, costs around about 46k. Also guys, I've only played like 5 games with this, plus a couple of friendly games, and I'm going to do reviews on maybe a couple of these guys, maybe all 3 of them guys, but I'm going to play a few more games of them to get more of a individual feel of the player rather than just like an overall squad review. So I'll be playing a few more games with these guys up front, and then I'll probably review them tomorrow or Saturday maybe. Oh no, tomorrow or Friday maybe. But anyway, yep, Casillas in goal, 46k, absolutely amazing keeper. If you got the money to buy him, I would recommend buying him in any team. Amazing keeper, and his stats definitely are true. They're not like most of the other higher rated players. Now, the right centre back is going to be Mapo Yangembura. I use this guy so many times. I think I've got about 4 different ones of him in 4 different formations because he's such a solid centre back. I don't need to talk about him too much. He's fast, he's tall, and he can pass the ball as well, so he's amazing. In the middle centre back, a guy I don't really like, and his face is a bit fucked up in his picture, but it's Pepe of Real Madrid, 4.9k. Really solid centre back, even though I don't really like him. But he's really strong, shoves players off the ball, and I would definitely recommend buying him for around about 5k. Now the left centre back is Sergio Ramos. This guy is probably the best centre back on the game, maybe aside from like Dede and Thiago Silva. He's up there with them though. He's quality going forward, can pass, can dribble, can shoot, can just anything. He's amazing, really fast as well for a defender, and I would definitely recommend picking up for around about 70k. Now guys, I'm going to start from the right hand side and move across. So right mid we've got Ben Arthur, my favourite player. Only scored 1 goal in the 5 games I played with him. I can't remember if it was a good goal or not, but 4.6k, I love this guy on this game. 5 star skills, 4 star weak foot, he is just an absolute bargain. I've played with him from the start, and again like Mbua, I've got about 3 or 4 of him in my club or in my trade pile in different formations because he's just that good. Now guys, another guy who's been in a couple of my squad builds for, another Newcastle player, ran about 3.2k in this formation, and obviously you got to convert him down from a centre mid or a cam, so that's why he's 3.2k, scored a couple of goals, 4 star weak foot, 3 star skills. He's not the fastest, but in CDM you don't need pace, and I think Kabay does the job, so I would recommend picking him up. Really cheap player and good. So guys, the next CDM is Toulon, mainly for chemistry, but I was actually quite surprised. He's 800 coins, 3 star weak foot, 2 star skills. His passing and shooting is actually really good. His pace isn't the best, but I didn't really notice it in this formation. Obviously the CDMs are more tucked inside, so you don't notice so much that they're not that fast, but he is an actual really good player even for his pace, and for CDM or centre mid, definitely recommend him. Now guys, the left mid, Ronaldo, 1.2 million. Sadly, 1 goal in 5 games. I haven't really got a proper feel for Ronaldo. I think you've got to play with him a bit more to understand how he plays, because he's a bit of a strange player to play with compared to everyone else. But his shot is phenomenal. I just can't get him in the positions quite yet, using him to score them goals and use that shot to his advantage. But if you've got the coins, definitely buy Ronaldo. So guys, first the cam. Now a lot of people will question why I've got him in cam. And he costs 505k, very expensive player, but obviously it's a night release, so I've overpaid. He will drop, don't worry guys, but 4 star weak foot, 4 star skills, 5 goals in 5 games, and he was playing in cam. Now, I was going to put Donovan in cam instead of Thierry Henry, but I thought that the squad would then have to be more USA based, and I couldn't be bothered to work it out, so I just threw Henry there. Then I can convert it to like French players, and from French players you can expand into pretty much any nationality, because there's a lot of French players in the Premier League and such, so that's why Henry's in cam instead of Donovan, guys. I'm sorry, but you know, I'd probably recommend putting Henry in striker, even though he does do a really good job. He's got okay passing, and his finesse shots are just on point, and he's got a pretty cool celebration as well. So guys, the right striker, 3 goals in 5 games, bit of a letdown, and also guys, I will warn you, high work rates is horrible to deal with. He gets so tired in the second half, like You'll just see him running up and down the pitch all game. He's got a great shot and he's absolutely rapid, and he can feed a really good ball through as well. He got a couple of assists, but it's just, I wouldn't recommend him, even though he's not that expensive, only 75k, wouldn't recommend him, because just the work rates kill him, just ruin the card completely, and I just definitely wouldn't get Donovan, to be honest, sadly. But he has got a phenomenal shot, so if you can deal with work rates, then definitely get him. But guys, the next striker is Marco Davao, or Davao, I'm not sure how to pronounce his name, so I'm not going to try properly. But 240k, he'll probably be around about 150k, and I think eventually he'll drop to around about 100, maybe cheaper. 87 pace, 88 shot, 85 dribbling, 4 star weak foot, 3 star skills, 6 goals in 5 games. Now this is the one I'm definitely sure I'm reviewing, because I know he's a quality player, and I know as I play with him more I'm going to get used to him and score even more goals, and prove to you guys that he is worth getting. But I would actually say 240k for him is actually a decent price, and it's going to drop even further, I feel. But don't hold that against me, because I'm not a full trader, so, you know, if he does go up, then I do apologise, but I think he probably will drop. But again, the 87 pace and the 88 shot is just unbelievable. This guy is quality. I would pick him up, really, for 240k, definitely. And I'm probably going to sell him back if he drops in price. I'm going to sell him and then buy him back. But again, guys, definitely get Henry Striker instead of Donovan, and maybe pick up a different cam, whoever you want to get. But I just wanted to try out these guys. So guys, that is the end of the squad builder. I'm actually recording this at like 11 o'clock on the release of these players, so I'll probably release it like 3 in the morning, or upload it 3 in the morning, and then either make it public then, or make it public tomorrow, so Friday night, or is it Thursday night? I don't know, Thursday night or Friday night, I can't remember, sorry guys, but I will upload it one of the nights, 6 p.m., 7 p.m, something like that, and there'll be reviews coming in the next couple of days for a couple of these guys, probably Henry and Davao, I would say. But thank you for watching, guys, as always, and I'm now going to pass you on over to the goals, and sorry for the jumpy commentary, as again, 11 o'clock at night. But anyway, guys, that's it for me, so I'll speak to you guys next time.